and evil takes a human form in Regina George.
I'll be fooled, because she may seem like your typical...